Oh, this is actually kind of exciting. Okay, cool. Fat Tuesday is tomorrow, and Damien Memorial Schools are getting geared up for this. Now, Kairos?
Yes.
Got that right. And Caleb, right?
Okay. Yes.
You guys are here to join and kind of talk about malasadas, because everybody loves malasadas, but you guys are getting geared up for malasadas tomorrow, right? What's happening with that?
Well, so for Fat Tuesday for Catholics, Mardi Gras, it's the day before Ash Wednesday, which is the day before Lent. So for a period of time before the season of Easter. So for Catholics, it's just like a day to indulge one last time. Before the season of Lent, yes, sir.
Yeah.
So we have a great tradition going on at Damien. This is the eighth year we're doing
Malasadas.
Wow. Yes, sir. It's a great tradition, great event for... you know, for the community and both the school, just to indulge one last time.
And to be honest with you, malasadas are the best way to go when it comes to indulging.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Now, you guys, I mean, numbers-wise, how many malasadas do you guys usually make on these events?
So we're expecting to sell about 10,000 this year, and we've already had 7,000 in pre-sale.
Oh, that's good, that's good. And again, these funds help the school, right? I mean, back to the school, right?
So the funds go to help tuition assistance, and then also campus expansion. So the school is going underneath the largest campus expansion in its history, and we're planning to open three new buildings. Opened one this past year, so we're really excited for the future.
Well, we love Damien, and so many of my friends, and actually our co-workers here are proud Damien graduates, and very well spoken, my young man.
Now,
I gotta ask, you've been part of this process, right, before? I've never made a malasada, so what do we got right here going on, and what do we, what do you have to do to make a malasada?
So we have the dough right here, and Caleb's gonna, like, pinch the dough. So first, they make the dough, and they have to let it rise.
Okay.
So.
And you say this again, he's pinching the dough.
Yeah, he's pinching
the
dough.
Okay, okay.
So he has to get it, like, in a good technique.
Okay.
And then after the dough is, like, fully rised and all, they fry it. So, fried.
There
and then
go.
We sugar it, basically.
I want to see your technique here when it comes to the sugar. Is it hard? Do you sprinkle it? You just roll it around?
So, like, when it's, like, I just sprinkle it around and I roll it around. As long as every part gets sugar, I guess.
Now, I got to ask, for you students, you know, and you talk about this, this is a preparation process. You guys start early the day before or even that morning?
Yeah. The parents, some parents, like, they volunteer, like, the night of, so, like, around 12 o'clock. And then me and my mom volunteer, so that school day on Tuesday morning, I get in about 2:30 and I help out. Yeah.
Wow.
So this is, like, my fourth year, ever since I was in seventh grade, so.
And I gotta ask for, I mean, I can see the smile and the energy, but what do you enjoy this? I mean,
yeah,
it really makes you feel good. What makes you feel good about it?
Because it's like, it's for a good cause for Damien, so I don't see why not helping Damien. It's like, it's like really, it's fun too, it's food, obviously.
Win-win, right?
So, basically.
Now, to be honest with you, I've heard before that the crowds are quite amazing. You could sell out, right? I mean, has that happened before when you actually sell out?
A couple years ago, we sold out and we had to tell people that we didn't have any because we only made enough for the pre-sale, so we didn't make extra. So.
Okay. Well, I see your technique is looking good. You kind of pinched it on. So cool. I gotta say, it's challenging to work with dough, is it not?
Oh, yes.
Yes,
sir.
It is. It's super sticky.
Super sticky, yeah. And I gotta ask for you, too, when you see the crowds and you see the local community, especially, you know, the Kalihi area loves Damien, and they're there that morning, there's a line. How does it make you feel as a student to see everybody come, give back, and be part of the school?
It's awesome, especially, like, to see the lines of people lining up to get malasadas. I mean, it just creates, like, a new sense of pride within ourselves, so I'm very grateful to be a Damien student.
That's beautiful. Now, I'm sorry, you're doing this. Can I have one?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you so much. I gotta ask.
Oh, yeah, these are delicious.
I gotta ask, too. These are kind of on the bigger side. You guys do the big size malasadas,
yeah,
huh?
Well, some of them, honestly, they come in different sizes. So, like, if they're smaller, we give, like, two.
Uh-huh.
So... it's win-win.
Awesome. Well, speaking of a win-win, again, and I'm sure people are watching at home, these are very well-spoken students. First of all, what grade are you in?
10.
And I'm a junior.
Wow. Both very well-spoken students.
Thank you.
Nice job, you guys. And again, we have all the information on our website. Please get down to Damien Memorial School. If you've never been part of this, it's a tradition in the Kalihi area. Get there early. But again, it's something that supports the young students at Damien and really the leaders of tomorrow. So I'm going to go ahead and just chow into this if that's all right.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to have the sugar mustache for the rest of the day.
That's all good. Again, thanks you guys for coming in.
Thank you.
It's really been awesome.
Awesome.
The best breakfast ever.